see? There we go. Speed it in. Beautiful! Sir, I... 5 stars, please. Thank you. Hey, welcome to this video. This is Radical Relocation. It's a game where you relocate radically. Honestly, there's not really a way to explain it. It's better if you just watch to explain it. You know what I mean? Through visuals. Saw that my buddy Matt, or Blarg, that if you know him by that, played this on his solo channel, and I've had this game on my wish list forever, and that was just the final pushover, you know? I was just waiting for someone else in the group to do it, to finally do it myself, you know? Because I'm trying to steal all his viewers. Anyway, like I said, it's easier if you just kind of watch me play it. I've looked at like basic things about it. I don't really know. Do I hit continue? I hit continue. There should be new game, but we're continuing. I've never played this game. I swear. Only seen small amounts of gameplay. Okay, so essentially what you have to do in this game is you just put stuff on the car. And then you're like, oh, that's good. And then you begin. And then you just got to get to the point at the end. You know, seems simple enough, right? But, oh, how do you drive? Oh, it's a tutorial. Hold on. 20 seconds. Here we go. See? So easy. But if I did this, falls off. Hit a tree. Game over. Okay? Ruined my speedrun record by doing that, showing you that example. But, you know, we'll get into it. Okay? This is fine. We'll be able to make it like this. See? I know what you're thinking. Jesus, okay, rip trees. I know what you're thinking. Smitty, this seems a little too easy, okay? But wait, it gets worse, all right? More and more items you have to put on. Okay, so we have a box. We have a box this time. Okay. So if we put it on the front and completely just eliminate any purpose of the front windshield of this car and not being able to see while driving, you know? I think having it like that, well, you know, look, watch. Nothing to worry about. We gotta take this turn nice and slow. Let's take a back shortcut here. Okay, all right, you can't. You have to drive on the road. Got no shortcuts, Smitty. Come on. No cheating. Actually, hold on. Is it if I just run into something, or can I actually? Oh, okay. Oh, all right. You can do shortcuts. You just can't break the car. Got it. Little speedrun strat for you. You're welcome, everybody. Just that, take that little pathway. You'll cut like 20 seconds off your time. Beautiful. Even though someone has done this in 7 seconds. How was that even? Never mind. Okay, here we go. Now we're getting a bit. Okay, we have a fridge. Can I rotate? Can I just put it like this? No. Okay. That'd be too easy. Hey, so I have to cut out about 4 minutes of this video because it turns out the music in this game is copyrighted. This is a reason why I usually turn it off of video games, but I just thought, you know. So unfortunately, you do miss me completing this level, but here's a reenactment. I went back and recorded a little something to show you what it was like. Oh, no! And yeah, that's pretty accurate. That's how it went. Let's see, what else do I have to explain that I had to cut out? I learned what upgrades are. That was fun. I built a tower out of stuff. It fell, obviously. And I eventually turned the music off. I don't know, maybe I just had like a sixth sense about it or something. Like it was gonna bite me in the ass later when I uploaded it. But the rest of the video, there's no problems. So, you know, just enjoy the rest of the video, okay? Sorry about that. Come on. Focus. Take the corner a little slower this time. Beautiful. Beautiful. Watch out for the car. Oh shit, there's a police station. This is I'm definitely gonna get arrested. This is not- You cannot move something like this. It's definitely illegal to do this. No tie straps whatsoever. But boom, we did it. It's all good. Move on. Oh, we gotta move a bike? Okay, I could do that. Just simple. There's little bike rails here. We just put it on one of those. Theoretically, this should work. Oh shit, potholes. No, wait, I didn't secure it. The bike just falls apart. Okay, all right. What if we put the bike on its side? Nope, that's not gonna, I'm feeling good about that. Feeling good. All right, we gotta go this way because there's potholes. There we go. Do I have to follow laws? Nope, just blast right through that stop sign. All right. Avoid the pothole. Look at this. Are you kidding me? I thought this was supposed to be hard. Look out, building. Oh boy. Okay, regret saying something about it supposed to be I can't speak English. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna flip this over. Yes, are you following along? We're gonna, where, what are the, those the cushions? Where'd they go? I lost the cushions. Okay, we don't need them. We don't need them. We can just buy new ones. Oh, yeah, just slide right in there. Look at the- Oh, shit, we lost. Wait, that's kind of smart. Look at that. Now it's locked in. Okay, you need to- Oh, even better! Literally Tetris, holy shit! Okay, then we put- okay, alright, yeah, I know what to do. I sort of know what to do, but not really. Okay, we're gonna put the vases in there first. Ooh, okay, this is looking risky as hell, but we're gonna go for it. What if we put... Okay, put that up there for now, then we put this here as a barrier, and then we put the box in there as well? Can we do that? Oh! Oh my god, okay, alright. Come on, just a bit more! There we go! Just gotta force it in there like that. Look, it's beautiful. And this one, this blue one's probably gonna fall, but we gotta try it, you know? Alright, where are we headed? Okay, we're going pretty far, so this might not work well. Alright, let's try. Shit, I took out the mailbox. Incredible. Okay, what if we turn this like this, put it here, and then we put this on here as well? I don't know, I'm losing my mind, I don't know what I'm doing. Just put the box on the front. You know, let's just put this right here. All reliable spot. Alright, now we need to find a way to save the vases from falling out. I think I have an idea. Let's load that up like that. This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. I repeat, this is not gonna work. Okay, rotate this here. Then put these- Oh, here we go. Now we got a little compartment for them. Oh, yeah. Great. Okay. This is a little better. Shit. Alright, let's move these in a little bit. I think we need to recruit a different item to the back of this thing. So, let's put the TV over here. And let's put the box right here. You know? Just block the fellas in from moving, you know? Maybe we can make some readjustments here. We can put him more in the corner like this. There we go. Now we're radically relocating, baby. Oh shit. Okay, one of them already fell, but it's fine. He's not gonna move from there. Look at this. Now this is moving! Oh, baby. Alright, where am I headed? This way? Slow and steady? Dude, this is actually working. What? What? Okay, I say too soon, it starts to fall. I am whipping it around these corners. Lost a cushion, it's all good. Don't need it. Look out, potholes. Whoa, blue vase, come on! Stay out. Oh, this desk is sliding. Okay, we're almost there. Oh my god, that thing is like hanging on by a thread right now. Ooh! And we go this way. It's right there. Oh, the desk! Home stretch, baby. Home stretch. That's a W. That's a W. Oh my god. Whew! I was sweating on that one. Oh, what the? Okay, hold on. Can I do this? I just wanted... Okay, it does make noise good. Honestly, that seems like in a pretty good position. Like, it feels like- I feel like it'll hold on there, but hold on, maybe I can get a better one. Oh, yeah, it's like gripped onto my- beautiful. Let's put the Barbie on the front. Like this. It has wheels. Don't know if that'll affect anything. We're gonna find out, though. Is that a train? Oh my god, there's trains in this. We have to get hit by the train. We have to see what it's like. Let's just wedge the suitcase under here. Look at that. Oh! So good. Alright, let's go. Dude, are you kidding me? Oh my god, I'm a professional mover! Look at this! Oh god, the train. I'm gonna make it. Oh, stop! Shit! Oh! I should've just- Don't know why I sped forward. I literally sped forward into impending doom. What's wrong with me? Okay, you know what? At least we have a good base. You know, we know what's going on. You know what? I kind of just want to get hit by the train and see what happens. You know? I think we're just going to do that. Oh my god! Damn, good physics on the piano. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, I feel like this dresser is going to give me trouble, so I'm just going to put it up here. I'm going to lay it down right on top of the piano. I feel like that'll be good. There we go. I can't believe how well this original plan worked, you know? With the exception of the dresser now on top, I'm pretty surprised at how well it's worked. Alright, let's try and send it over these... Okay, that is... That is not gonna fare well. Okay, we might have to find a different route here. All right. Okay, we can avoid the train by going to the right, but honestly, where's the fun in that? Come on. Let's keep doing the same thing over and over again with no changing in what we're doing. I think we just need to go over the train tracks slower. You know, because once this barbecue starts bouncing, it's a problem. I can always lay it down, too. Let's try and go a little bit slower. We're losing the piano. It's over. Game over. Fantastic. I'm just going to sit here and get hit by the train. Okay, let's lay this down. I think that's the play. We just need to lay it down. Then its gravity is just, it's no good anymore. You know what I mean? Let's turn it around. There we go. The physics are no longer going to play a factor in this barbecue. Like, we can go as fast as we want, and it doesn't matter. Take the turn slower, Smitty. Come on, we don't want the piano getting loose now. This thing is, like, locked on, too. I love it. It's fantastic. Oh, boy. Trains come early today. Are you kidding me? You better stay there, you son of a bitch. Well, you already know what I'm gonna say, so... Now the piano's giving me issues, huh? Okay, fine. We're going the other way. We're gonna see what it's all about, alright? We're not gonna go the train way. We're gonna go to the right. You know, we're gonna see what it's all about over here. You know, we haven't seen this part of the map. How are you falling like that? You better stay there. Mister! God! Okay, alright. We have to reevaluate. That's all it is. Simply, that's all it is. Okay, let's rotate it like this. Rotate it like this. Get on my face. Rotate it like this. Row your boat down. Ah! Shut up, train! Oh. Ooh, that's looking like a good lock-in. Look at that. We got all the food groups right there. Beautiful. Put that under here. Drop this on top. And I think we're about ready to go. Perfect. All right, attempt number two going to the right. Let's do it. Easy on the turns. Easy on the turns. No one got anywhere by going hard on the turns. Ooh, we're losing her. Just a little bit. Calm down there, buddy. We're all good. Did I say you could avoid the train tracks? You can't. I don't know why I said that earlier. I think I must have seen something. All right, let's go. Ooh. Oh! 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 Go. No! Okay. Reevaluate. Radically relocate. All right, here we go. Piano upside down. Piano. Wait, hold on. I'm crazy. I don't know why. Wait. Okay, that's not gonna work. Alright, flip it upside down. This has gotta be better than the other way. I just have a feeling. Let's lock it onto this back lip here. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Wait! If we flip it this, or if we rotate it this way, and we lock it onto this lip, lower chance of it flying backwards. Smitty, you're so smart. Oh my god, you're so smart, man! Big genius, look at this. Oh my god, and the legs there. Oh, it's so beautiful! Alright, let's go. Let's go left side again. I'm feeling lucky. Oh. I think we might be able to just send this over. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, he's so good at the game all of a sudden. What happened? What happened, ladies and gentlemen? Here we go. Over the next one. Oh! Ooh, that was close, actually. I was too busy talking to myself to realize the train was there. Man, you gotta go over so many train tracks to do this way. I feel like one more and I might lose the suitcase. Oh! I was incorrect. Fantastic. We love that. There's the way- there's the exit, the way out, I don't know, the finish line, goal? I don't know. Dude, just shut up. Alright, there we go! Finally, baby! Not bad. Under a minute. And the piano's destroyed. Great. Everything I've done up until this point has just been ruined. Oh, I got a rope? A trailer? Oh my god, wait, what? Choose an item to wait, I don't want to do this. Wait, what can I- can I just attach the fridge to it? Wait, can I? Oh, I got an idea. Let's just put this right here. Oh, look at this! Oh, that son of a bitch, he's not moving now. Yep, wait, will this work? No way this works, right? The second these touch something, it's over. Okay, no, hold on. This might, we got a whole thing here. Let's stop everything from moving because of that. Oh my god, we got the net. The net will come in handy. Holy shit, wait, this might be genius. There's no way this works. There's absolutely no way it works. Yep, it touched something. It touched the ground slightly. God damn it! Great, so now I gotta move this off of here, and then all this stuff falls off, and then I gotta take everything off. There we go, yep. And then we put this back on. Get rid of this. We don't need that right now. Let's drop this right on it. Look at- Ooh, should have done this from the beginning. Your boy's a genius. Oh my god, my friend. Okay. I don't think this is gonna work, but let's try it, I guess. There is a way. Well, where there's a will, there's a way, ladies and gentlemen. Fridge just scraping across the ground as I drive. Fantastic. This might be a flawless run. This might be. Construction? Ain't no way. I'm going through this. I don't care. Going around it at least. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay. Hey, old pylon wants to come for the ride. All right. Fair enough. Where am I going? Is that a ramp? Uh-oh. Oh, God. Shit. Do I have to take the ramp? Oh, my God. Okay. I'm panicking now. I don't know what to do. I'm going to get a run up. We got to go for the ramp at this point. Here we go, baby. Here we go. I don't know how much speed we need. I slowed down slightly. Oh, we're doing that. We're jumping right into it. We got it. Let's do it. Can we cut through this at all? Out of curiosity, we're gonna do it anyway. Holy shit, rip tree. I'm just gonna drive through the town. It doesn't even make any sense, but I'm gonna do it. Never mind, this is a bad idea. You shouldn't do that. This does save a bit of time though, this one specifically, so we will do it. Even though I don't really care about the time at all. Excuse me, mailbox. Sorry about that. All right, we gotta find that ramp road and we just gotta send it full speed. Doesn't matter what happens to the merchandise once we reach that point, you know? All right, let's take a right here, then a left, and then we full speed it. See the ramp straight ahead. Let's do it. Here we go, baby. Yes! W, everything delivered fantastically. No damage whatsoever. Let's move on. Great. 46! Top, I'm level 40. I came in 46 in best time. That's it. How did this guy get 0 seconds? I'll have what he's having. Okay, now this is just getting ridiculous. You're giving me way too many items, buddy. All right. Oh! Wait, we could use the trailer! Okay, we're gonna put all the small items in there. I think that's probably the best bet, and maybe we'll try and fit the fridge at one point. I feel like the smaller items have a higher chance to fly out, you know? So we have to really prioritize, you know? Let's put the fridge in there. Can we fit it? Come on. There we go. Fantastic. Now we just got to deal with all this shit, you know? That honestly might be pretty good. Okay, the piano is going to be a big problem here. So let's try and figure this out. So it's upside down. Let's rotate it. Holy shit, that is not gonna work. It's already falling. It is actively falling currently. It is falling. What if we turned it upside down and then locked it into place on this? Okay, all right, comedic, very comedic. You're hilarious, you're funny. Okay, back to the drawing board. Flip this upside down, same thing we did the other time. Lock it in place right here, perfect. Now we're gonna put this on this. We're gonna turn it, flip it upside down so it has space, and then we're gonna do this so it's locked in place, and then we're gonna drop the sink right here. Thoughts? I think it's pretty good. I'm pretty happy with this. Let's do it. Fantastic. I forgot the doghouse. Son of a bitch. I don't know about you guys, but I'm feeling pretty good about this. Well, we ain't know until we don't try. Or something in English. That sink is gonna fall over right on this turn. It's done. It's chalked. Oh, wait. Kinda smart with the desk there, not gonna lie. Let's hold our horses here. Hold. Nice. Oh, it's... it's good. Okay. Where am I? I didn't look at the map before we started driving. Okay, maybe we could just cut through. Look at... Are you... Oh! Sir, I have your fridge and your three suitcases. The other... Yep. You know, if I didn't take it so fast around that last corner, I think I would have had it. You know, that was looking very promising, you know? I think I got the right idea. I think I got the right idea. The fastest time. I'm about to be in the top 50 for real on this one. Come on now. Watch the tree. Here we go. Nice and easy. Just gotta be careful on that last turn. That was the problem. We did everything else perfectly. Oh boy. Okay. All right. Going a little fast there, Smitty. Come on. Ooh. Easy. There we go. Speed it in. Beautiful! Sir, I... 5 stars, please. Thank you. 342?! I thought it'd be better than that. There's not been... You know, there's, what? There's 35 seconds? How did this guy do it in 0 seconds? Again, same guy. What is he doing? Cheating, probably. Oh, a basketball! Hold on. Can I... I knew it. It's an achievement, too. I just had a feeling, you know? It's just one of those things you think of and... Hold on! Plasma TV? Well, that's going right there. Let's put the bed right here. Fantastic. We're gonna throw a surfboard. Right there? Perfect! Fantastic! Let's put a couch on the back, just in case we want to get comfy while we're driving. And then let's put the basketball hoop up here. I don't know what I expected. Let's reconvene a little bit. Hold on. Cut to when I'm done making this masterpiece. Ladies and gentlemen, my magnum opus is complete. Let's try it. What am I missing? A plate? A plate? Okay, I'll do it. There we go. The ultimate irony is I do this perfectly. Oh, that plate is so uneven it should be falling off, but I'm not gonna question the game physics because it's making me do this already. Ooh! Imagine looking out the window. You know, and seeing this guy, whoever this may be, wackiest guy in the neighborhood, just moving a TV like this. Not even just a TV. Why did they just say a TV? The sheer absurdity of the items on this car is what makes it hilarious. We're just gonna take a shortcut here. Don't worry about me. Bro, these items are paid actors. Are you kidding me? My hubris in the end will be my downfall. I know it. I'm gonna take a stupid turn at a high speed. That plate's gonna topple over and shatter into 1,000 pieces in front of my eyes. There it goes. I know I'm making this more difficult for myself, but you know, it's funny. You know, I'm having a good time. You know, I really want to try and do this with the plate here, okay? Let's turn the TV around, because I feel like it'll have less resistance because we take so many goddamn right turns. This is already worse. This is horrible. Why did I think that would be better? Idiot. So dumb. What if we just... Okay, all right. What am I doing? Oh. No way. Okay, plate back on the TV. We're doing this. We're doing this. Hell or high water, we are doing this with this plate up here, okay? Everything else worked out fantastic. Don't know how, but everything I placed on this vehicle has worked flawlessly for some reason, okay? The only thing that is giving me trouble is this ridiculous setup with this TV and this plate. And I know I'm doing it to myself. I stress that. I understand that I'm doing this wrong, okay? But I have to see, you know? I have to see if it's doable. All right, let's bring this over. Settle her down, and let's just hop this curb. How did I get so far? Let's just go over one at a time, one wheel at a time, hmm? Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. The moment I put this TV down and place it regularly, I've accepted defeat. I've accepted defeat. All right, we need to take a different approach here. I could just go all the way around, but I gotta do this. I gotta do it. Hard, sharp turn. I should have just went all the way around. I don't know why I keep doing it. I did it perfectly the first time, and for some reason, I've moved it. Oh God, okay. All right, All right, let's go around. Let's just go around. It's fine. We'll go around, watch the car, easy. We'll have to hit a curb here, it looks like, but it's fine. It's fine. We just won't bring the other wheel over. Looking good so far. Watch the and it's gone. It's gone. Okay, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm putting the plate down. No, I'm not. I'm not putting it down. I'm not putting it down. I've committed to this point. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I was so damn close on that first run, and I wasn't even, like, trying to do this. You know what I mean? I didn't even think it was possible. But getting that far gave me false hope. And it was like, you know, the game's like, oh, you could do this. Yeah, you could totally do this. We're gonna glue the plate to the TV for his first run just to give him some confidence. Let's reevaluate. Let's go super slow. If I just literally do this, if I just tap. Oh my God. Dude, who would have thought all you had to do is go super slow? And I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose the TV if I just keep doing what I'm doing. Readjust. Why is that falling now? When have you ever been a problem, basketball? What is wrong with you? You're sick. Oh, I had it. And of course something else decides to just mess up on this goddamn vehicle. Don't you fall, plate. Come on. There's a ramp there, and I don't know what sadistic bastard takes the ramp in this circumstance, but it ain't gonna be me, and don't expect footage of me cutting to doing the ramp, because it's not gonna happen. We're back where we were. Let's slow her down. Let's get a perfect, just a little over the curb. Just a little over the curb, you know? Just a little over the curb action, you know? Nothing, and we got under a minute. We could do this. I don't care how little time we have left. We are doing this. All right, where's this drop off? We're here. Oh my God, it's like on the other side of this. I don't know if I'll be able to make this. Wait, I can't. I just need to cut through here. TV! Slow, 20 seconds. Fuck! I'm putting the TV down. I'm putting it down, I'm sorry. Okay, for real this time. You got your funny moment, huh? Comment section? Are you happy now? All right, you got me doing the ramp, all right? It's not possible. I'm sure it is. Some way it's possible. Did I not use an upgrade? I haven't used an upgrade this run, have I? I'm an idiot. I could have been using upgrades this whole time. But look what I've been doing, you know? You know, I've been putting plates on top of plasma TV screens, you know? And you expect me to use... You expect me to use an upgrade? Please. Please, we don't run that way on this channel, you know? Oh boy, I better slow down. Let's just go over. Basketball, I swear to-
Who thought it was a good idea to bring a basketball?
I feel like the basketball being here is the best bet. What if I put the plate- What if I put the plate in there as well to deter it from, like, moving, you know? If I put it in a weird spot, like right here. I feel like there's a chance it won't fly out of there. You know what I mean? Am I crazy? Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with radical relocation on a PC and I lost my mind! I don't even care anymore. I don't even care. Just go over the curb, no problem. Watch out for the palm tree, no problem. The basketball net is about to fall, no problem. Basketball is still in place. Fantastic. Nice. We got... No way! No way you are just hanging out there. Oh my God. I said nice and I jinxed myself. I'm using an upgrade. I don't care. I'm tying this fucking chair down. I don't care. I'm keeping it. It's the only problem at this point. You know, it just keeps... Oh God, what am I doing? I'm driving so fast. Smitty, you need to calm down, buddy. You know, in theory, the basketball net is probably the best thing to tie down here, but this couch, the basketball net has never been the problem. It's just the thing I gotta worry about when turning and going over curbs. You know, it's never really fallen except for like once. The couch and the basketball have screwed me out of finishing this mission a bunch. Look. There we go. Now that the couch can't fall, it's fantastic. All right, there we go. Let's just send it through this cul-de-sac right here. Weird name for the end of a street. Gonna just put that out there. Okay. There we go. Yes! I had to use an upgrade and sort of, you know, change my entire philosophy for the round, but we did it. And we're top 678. That's gotta mean something. Okay, alright, we're done with this game, for now at least. If you want to see more of Radical Relocation, please leave a like on it. This was hell. I hope you enjoyed it, and you want to see more. That would be great. It's kind of fun, I'm not gonna lie. You know, when I was starting to put the plate on the thing, I was having a blast the whole time, but then when I started doing that and really sabotaging my own sanity for the sake of the video, it was great. If you are new to the channel or find yourself coming back on the regular and you aren't subscribed, make sure you do, because if you're already coming back anyway, then why aren't you subscribed? You know, it's the best way I can put it. Thank you so much for watching the video, and I hope you enjoy whatever I post next, or just enjoy this video. Yeah, I'm delusional. Have a good night.